The first reading presents the hopeless consequence of man's evil choice. God speaks through Prophet Jeremiah to us today that we have chosen to heal broken systems rather than trusting in the fountain of living water. This is an evil choice. The fountain of living water is God, the source of life, the living word of God. It is the source of goodness and grace. It refreshes, cleanses, makes fruitful, revives, supports, and gives life abundantly. While the system is a pit or well, it is a temporary system of holding water. It is not everlasting. To heal a system demands great laborious effort, and our effort becomes wasted when the system becomes broken after being healed. To forsake the fountain of living water is to neglect or lose trust in the word of God and his ordinances. To heal a system is to depend entirely on man-made means as source of satisfaction and life. It is accepting the ordinances and system of this world and its culture over godly means of happiness, which is a free gift from God. This attitude is not different from those who do not belong to the company of Christ's disciples in today's gospel reading. They did not open their hearts to the acceptance of God's word and work in faith. Brethren, to fashion schemes of happiness outside God is like hewing a broken system, that is, we place ourselves in a fruitless, laborious task. But when we fashion schemes by the inspiration of God's word, the fountain of life, then we come to gain confidence for everlasting state of happiness. May our minds and spirits be orientated towards trusting in God's word rather than creating enslaving and rebellious schemes so that we can enjoy abundant life.